Yo, what's going on, guys? And today we're back with another pack opening, and today we're going to be opening the 2021 Panini Contenders basketball. This is going to be hopefully a good video, because I haven't got LaMelo at all out of any of this, or Anthony Edwards. We've really been striking out, and hopefully we can get something good out of this. So yeah, fingers crossed, and let's get started. Oh, and we also have a live audience in the background today, so we gotta get something good so they can get fired up. Also, leave a like and subscribe for the video, and let me know which one you think is gonna have better cards. Let's get into it. I'm picking the bottom one. Let's go. Let's get started. So in this one, we have 8 cards per pack and 5 cards per box. So let's get started. Haven't done this in a while. Alright, let's get started. Alright, starting off, we have Jason Tatum. Some guy from the Hornets, not LaMelo. Nurkic. Gobert. Kelly Oubre Jr. Seth Curry, the better Curry. I think this one is Drew Holiday from the Bucks. And our final card is, ooh, Zion, okay. The insert Zion. We'll take that, we'll take that one. What does it say, game? I can't even see it, but it's nice. It's a second year Zion. And also got a Drew Holiday, so. Let's keep it going, let's keep it going. LaMelo, and Ant-Man. That's what we're hoping to find today. LaMelo, and Ant-Man. Starting off with Marvin Bagley III. We got Porzingis. Giannis. Donovan Mitchell. Andre Drummond. Jimmy Butler. Eric Bledsoe and Jamal Murray, International Canada. Okay. All right, that's fine. All right, come on, let's heat up. I still said the second box is gonna do better than the first one. So far, the first one's not that good right now. All right, let's keep it going. Miles Turner, Zach LaVine, Klay Thompson, Harris LeVert, Colin Sexton, Domantas Sabonis, Lauri Markkanen, and I think this is red Patty Mills. It's a red parallel. Okay, let's keep going. Haven't seen any rookies so far. Oh, I think this is the relic card. Okay, I think it's in this pack. Okay, let's keep it going. Pascal Siakam. Kobe White, second year. Bogdanovich. Chris Paul, and they're up right now 3-1 against the Clippers, and they're gonna put them away next game. I'm calling it here. Sun's gonna win the chip, by the way. Eric Gordon. Steven Adams, okay. Oh my god. No way. Anthony Edwards relic napkin patch. Let's go. Boom. Let's go. Hey, y'all, let me hear something in the back. Let's go, boys. Anthony Edwards and Isaac Okoro. Two massive dubs. That's a big dub right here. Big dub. I love it. I'm going to sleeve it and top load it right now. Ooh. Oh, man. That's actually... Oh, I'm actually very happy. I'm actually very, very happy. This is, like, actually the first decent card, I guess, we've gotten. Ooh, okay, now a LaMelo would finish it right off. This will be like one of the best packs ever. Oh, now I'm hype. Oh, I don't know how this one's gonna compete with that, to be honest. I don't know how this one's gonna compete. So, we got Russell Westbrook. Jaylen Brown. Draymond Green. Valanciunas. Michael Porter Jr., Kyle Lowry, Chris Middleton, and OG Anunoby International. Okay, not bad as well, not bad. We got a ton of these international cards. So for that first one, I think we got pretty good cards out of it. We got Isaac Okoro, we got second year Zion, and we also got this napkin patch Anthony Edwards, which I'm... Ooh, that was really good. I'm really happy about that one. Let's move on to the second pack, guys. I actually don't know how this box is actually gonna top it. I actually don't know. If you haven't done so already, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for getting this Anthony Edwards, man. This is actually probably the best card I've ever pulled so far. All right, let's get this open. All right. Empty box. All right, let's get this Anthony out. Put this one right there. Oh, yeah, that's nice. That is nice. All right, let's get started. Wow. I thought it was going to be some random relic card. I didn't expect it to be Anthony Edwards, to be honest. Wow. All right, starting off with the next box, we got Ben Simmons. Yo, my personal opinion on Ben Simmons, I think he is garbage. They're going to trade him out of Philadelphia soon. I really think he's trash, but let's keep going. We got Gordon Hayward. He's all right. Kawhi Leonard. It sucks that he's not playing because the Clippers are down bad right now. LaMarcus Aldridge. John Wall for the Houston Rockets. Joel Embiid just got dropped off by Trae Young. We got John Collins. I think this is second or third year. And we also have Chris Middleton. Game night. Okay, that's fine too. All right, four more packs. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. We got to keep going. Gotta heat up, gotta heat up. Gotta get even hotter than what we already are. All right, starting off, we have Buddy Hield. Luka Doncic, ay. I really love Luka, y'all already know that though. Patty Mills, Kevin Love, Goran Dragic, Montrezl Harrell, Kevin Durant. Hey, yo, if you know about that one shot he did in game 7 where he did the turnaround. Oh, man. We ain't going to talk about it, though. We ain't going to talk about it. And we got Shai Gilgeous-Alexander International as well. I don't know about these international cards. I was expecting to see more rookies in here, but I guess the rookies are really hard to pull in from the contenders. All right. Keep it going. We got Bradley Beal. Ja Morant for the Grizzlies. Lonzo Ball. Lauri Markkanen. Jamal Murray. Mitchell Robinson. We have red CP3. Ooh, this is nice. I like that. I like CP3 a lot. And we also got red Dennis Schroeder. Dennis the Menace, huh? Man, I wish you did better in the playoffs. But wait, what's that? It's all right. We still love you. We still love you. On to the second to last pack, and I think this is another relic. This is the relic one as well. It's feeling a little bit heavier than the other ones, so. Having a little bit of trouble, huh? If it's harder to open, that means it's good. Okay, starting off with AD. Some people call them A Disney and A Day to Day Davis, but it's okay though. Jaren Jackson Jr. Trae Young, Ice Trae, John Collins with Trae Young back-to-back, RJ Barrett as well from New York. We have Devin Booker. Okay. Oh, it's a rookie. It is a rookie, but it is not the rookie we were looking for. Tyrell Terry, huh? Okay. All right. We got napkin patch Tyrell Terry. Tyrell Terry, huh? Rather be Luka. And we also got Jordan Nwora for the Bucks. All right, guys, back down to the last pack. We're literally putting all of our hope into this last pack, guys. Oh, don't look. We're literally open for a LaMelo, Anthony Edwards, Wiseman, Haliburton. I don't care. We just got to get one of those good guys. All right, we got Ingram, former Laker, Blake Griffin, Scary Terry, James Harden. I have a friend who really loves, he's a diehard James Harden fan. I'm going to rip this card in front of him later. Bam Adebayo. Kemba Walker. Ooh. Jarrett Culver. International again. Rui Hachimura International. And our... Oh, that's our last card. Well, okay. Well, that was not bad at all. We got this Zion. We got Tyrell Terry napkin patch. And for the best one, we got this Anthony Edwards rookie napkin patch. I mean, it's no rookie card, but still, it's not his base card, but still, I'll take it. Let me know what you guys thought, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.